Next, Terrence Crawford. First of all, introduce yourself.
Donald Brown Jr.
You gotta look like him.
No, he fights like him.
Bone structure.
One more time.
Donald Brown Jr.
Donald Brown Jr., 403 knockouts.
Yes, sir.
First of all, tell us about the sweater. What is that?
It's a lion. It's a lion. You know,
are you the lion in the ring?
I'm the king of the jungle. I'm coming to take over.
We're here in Dallas, Texas, moments away from the biggest fight in years.
Yes.
Two undefeated pound-for-pound fighters. Break it down. Mikey Garcia, Earl Spence.
That right there, I can't give it to Adam. I take my hat off to both of the fighters. I can't call this one. It's just two great fighters going out here to do what they do best and make both of the men come out unharmed and make the best man win.
What do you think? Who should fight the winner? I mean, is it?
Terrence Crawford is at the top of the world.
Okay, but he's fighting Amir Khan April 20th.
Right.
So he has to take care of that business before he can call anybody out.
Yeah.
But you have Sean Porter available, you have Keith Thurman, you have Josito Lopez, you have...
Any of those would be great fights with these guys because these guys come to fight. So, I honestly, that was with Sean Porter. Any of those guys would be great fights to see.
Any of them. What's next for you? Who do you want to fight?
Well, right now, I'm just trying to get everything going. I'm not going to call nobody out right now. When it's my time, you'll know it.
Okay. Where do people follow you?
Oh, D_champ93.
And where do people get that sweater? Is it one out of one?
It's one out of one. It's only one right here.
There you have it. Look out for Donald Brown Jr. FeliznewsReport.com. Isaac back reporting.
There we go.